Hi everyone! Well, we've had lots of comments and questions about the video gear we use, and lots of positive comments about our videos. Thanks a lot for that. So I thought it's about time that you meet the man behind the videos, Camera Guy. Come on over, Camera Guy. Here's Mr. Camera Guy. Take it away.
All right, thanks. Hi everyone. I am, I guess, officially the Camera Guy. I too want to say thank you to all of you who have taken the time and that have noticed the camera work, and I really appreciate that. It means a lot to me because I like to try and make the videos good and make them pleasant for the viewer. So thank you very much. Want to just cover in this video then the three items that we get asked about the most, and just quickly just tell you what I'm using and just let that be out there, and I'll put links to the descriptions of them down below in the description. Okay, all right, so first of all, we're going to talk about the camera, we're going to talk about the tripod, and we're going to talk about sound and what we do. Starting with the camera. So this is called a Canon 7D. It is a DSLR, a high definition DSLR camera, and it is really, really overkill for gardening and DIY videos that we do. But I shoot action videos on the side, so that's why I got this camera. The lens that I use is a 24-70 L series. Again, way over the top for what we're doing here, but it's what I have, and so that's just what we use, since I use it for sports anyway. Now I also use a hood eye on the back because it allows you to keep the light out when you really want to take a look at your display and see what it is that you're filming and make sure lighting's good. Again, not necessary, but it's just really, really helpful. So way over the top, and I want to encourage you, whatever you have, start making your videos with whatever you've got. You don't need to go up this high. If you've got a little camcorder with an automatic focus, even better, use that, because this is all manual focus, so that's why you see it going in and out of focus so much. If you have an iPhone, good enough. Start with it. Start with what you've got and make it work and do it well. Second thing I want to talk about is this tripod. It's called a fluid head video tripod. It's different than a camera tripod or photography, a photo tripod, because I can loosen underneath and I can move the camera in many different ways, like so. And also, most important of what it can do is it's a very smooth pan left and right, or even up and down. So $150 or so, entry level, works fine for me. Again, it's called the Matthews 125 fluid head video tripod. Now the last thing that I want to talk about is what we do for sound. I use a lavalier for Kim, and the reason why I went with a lavalier instead of a shotgun microphone is because a shotgun microphone sits here on your flash shoe. It points at your subject, but the minute that your subject turns to do something, you lose some of that sound, and the lavalier stays with Kim throughout whatever she's working on, and I always like that sound a lot better. So Kim, you see, wears this on her back, and again, this is called the Pro 88 Audio Technica. Again, it's about $150, very entry level. It's mono, but that's good enough, and so I've been very, very pleased with it. So, oh yeah, and there's also a receiver end on the top of the camera that plugs into the mic, so that's how that part works. With that being said, what I'd like to throw out to you all is if you would be interested in some videos from me every 2 weeks or so about how to make a good video and just different camera trips, tricks, let me know in the comments, and if there's enough interest, I'll do it. And if there's not, then I won't bother, and I'll just keep shooting Kim over there, okay? So thanks again for watching. Thanks again for all the compliments about the film and the video side. And biggest of all, thanks for supporting Kim and being a subscriber. And if you haven't done so, you can. But thanks, that means a lot. And I know that I speak for Kim in saying that our goal really is that you change your life, that you can control what you eat, you can grow what you eat, and you can save money in your home by learning to do things from each other here. So that's really the goal of this channel. So we really hope it's really changing your life that way. So with that being said, thanks a lot. We'll see you around here on the channel, and I look forward to reading your comments. Thanks. Bye.